Making of a folding hand fan. Let us know the process of making a folding hand fan that can be easily carried with us to any place to beat the summer heat. Yeah. First of all, the things required. A scissors. A needle. A thick thread. A drawing sheet of moderate thickness. Even old calendar sheets can also be used for this. And some wooden sticks. Even ice cream sticks can also serve the purpose. First of all, the process. The drawing sheet is cut into a shape of a simple flower petals with 1.5 inch width. Okay, with that as reference, you can prepare the next petals. And two at the top end. In the same line. The two must be pierced in the same line. Yeah, you can see it clearly. Okay. So, first of all, tie all the petals at the bottom hole with the help of the flexible metal wire. And stitch them with that wire at the first petal and also at the last petal. Tie them firm such that they have a fine grip over the first and last petals. Okay. Now adjust the petals to ensure that they make a complete circle. So, we have adjusted the distance between the petals. Now, with the help of needle and thread, you can stitch up the petals together. Okay, first of all, you have tied the last one with a thread and take the continuation. Take the next petal continuously, adjust the distance so now stitch up the top petal with the stick. Cut the extra thread. So now our fancy folding hand fan is ready. You can carry it in your handbag simply, and it can be opened only in one direction.